It's all what's happened to Jude and the juicers.
He's been awake at half five.
I hate life.
So what the end then?
Introduce her then.
Hello everyone. So today I'm joined with... Who are you?
Brodie's dad.
And... Quinn. That's a bit tired because we've just drove up to Newcastle. And
which
that's why
we're
different
back. Traffic was really busy.
Oh my god.
What's a robot?
So today we are going to be doing where dad...
Miles and miles.
Shut up! We're going to be doing where dad asks us some questions.
Who knows dad better?
Yeah. So let's get started.
Right, they brought me here and never told me we meant to write any questions.
Oh my god.
So there's no questions there. What primary school did I go to?
Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, right, is that a quiz? First.
Yeah.
And Brodie.
But you went down there?
No.
Yeah.
No, we just clapped.
Okay, what high school did I go to?
Ding.
Oh,
Bent
Island High School.
No, ding. Dunfermline High School.
No.
And Glasgow. Kirkcaldy Primary High School.
Yeah, but what one in Kirkcaldy?
And the one
four.
That you went to.
Begins with
boys,
a B.
Bass.
Bulwery High School, yeah. Bulwery High School was built in 1962, I think it was, or 63. What else in Scotland near it was built the same year?
Brodie.
Brodie.
The Forth Road Bridge.
Forth Road Bridge, aye.
Brodie lessons,
Quinn
doesn't, what?
Kettle's Boiled. I had a Labrador when I was growing up that we got when I was about 3 or 4,
yeah.
Called Brandy. How old was she and I when it died? Did you get that?
Yeah, I did.
Look at
that. She was 15 and you were 18.
That's pretty much close, aye? I would say
it's
right.
Ah!
How many old grades did I leave school with?
4. 3. 4.
What was my first job?
Ding!
Milk boy.
No, count that.
Ding.
I didn't remember that one, but I did.
Paper
work
round.
On. No, it was milk. Milk, that wasn't the most thing. How many cars did I own before the first one that I owned never felt with bits?
That's
the worst bit
to
get. 4 or 5 before the line.
1. 4 or 5?
Before I sold any rather than scrapped them. I've been driving for 5 years.
Oh my god.
When I raced stock cars, when I first started, it was... in an age range, 10 to 16, what kind of cars were there?
Ding.
Brodie.
Stock cars?
Yeah, what kind of stock cars?
L4.
No.
Mini?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, Brodie got it. Who's my favourite ferret? Quinn.
Sky. Cupcake.
First Sky, she's more fun sometimes. But, nah, Sky.
Sky.
Possibly
you've
Sky.
Also chosen your favourite child.
Drive for 5 hours.
Oh no, wait, I'm going to pull that coffee on you thing.
What's my favourite type of pizza?
Ding.
Vegetarian.
Quinn. Yeah, she can't do that this to be good. What was the name of my band? Brodie.
No, that was me. Steamy. It was on the first before. It was something Road or something.
Kingsland Road. I've done a radio show. What
Ding.
Station was it?
Radio 4.
No.
Radio
2.
Radio 4.
Radio
4. Hold on. I can't be a freak.
That wasn't even right. That was just for Brodie's excitement.
I did that on purpose.
Do you think Jill and Ross are going to be excited when you look at them? What's my favourite band?
Ding! Ding!
Twin Atlantic. I didn't have my glasses on the other one.
Oh, it's alright.
I was going to throw them in it.
I drove 5 hours.
We were in the car for 5 hours.
I know, but couldn't you sleep in? You were just...
I slept for 5 minutes.
No, I didn't even sleep. I was like looking at the road the whole time. No. So that's it for today, guys. Remember to give it a massive thumbs up and comment and subscribe. Press all the buttons on there. Except for the dislike one. And we'll see you on Friday. Goodbye. Come on, kiss it. Come on.